Ciao a tutti, siamo qui con AB e gli faremo 3 domande e lui risponderà in base a quello che pensa. How is important for you to be here today?
It's really important for me to be here today. First, I think because I love startups. Startups are about the future, and anywhere anything is happening when it has to do with the future, I like to be there. And it's also important for me because I get to meet new people. I get to improve my Italian language. I get to also learn about the Italian startup culture, which is really super interesting too. So this is a part of the experiences that make my time here in Italy interesting.
What is the most important thing you're gonna remember about today?
I guess this interview. Well, the most important thing I'm going to leave with today is how the difference. I mean, I've talked to a number of people. I've met more people today than any other day since I've been in Italy, and different ideas, different opinions, and for me this difference is what makes the world very beautiful. So I think that's the biggest learning for me today.
Which are, in your opinion, the elements which help young people's ideas to be developed?
First, I think young people have to be confident. They have, the first thing is you. If you want your idea to, before your idea is you, because your idea is part of you. Without you, there's no idea. So you have to be confident enough first. So I think we have to give young people everything they need, all the life skills to believe in themselves. And if they believe in themselves, every other thing is easy. So I think for me, that's the first important element. Second element is give them opportunity to interact, to meet people, to go places, to share ideas. Because, I mean, people have come here from as far as Verona, people have come from Reggio Emilia, and you're all coming together from different places. And I think that is also very, very important. And I think the final element for me is to keep young people thinking about the future, to think beyond now and for tomorrow. So I think that's, for me, the most important element.
Thank you.